Once I had been to Nagaon and was blessed to visit the famous Mahamrityunjay temple. This Shivlinga is 126 feet long, making it world's largest Shivlinga. Construction of temple was initiated in 2003 by Acharya Bhrigu Giri Maharajas. He used this place to meditate, and according to him, Demon Guru Shukracharya performed Mahamrityunjay religious ritual here in ancient times as per mythological beliefs. Basis of this thought, Acharya Bhrigu Giri Maharajas had chosen this place for temple construction. On 28th April, massive earthquake was reported in Assam and Northeast region, measured 6.7 in the Richter scale, and due that jolt, the minor crack observed in the upper part of Shivlinga. In night, there used to be light show. Construction work is going on, so for now it's closed. Earlier, the devotees were allowed to go near the linga, but devotees can worship from a distance from the barricade which they have constructed for temporary basis. But it's a request that there should not be any complacency for this COVID, during this COVID.